Hello, people. I'm back in the world of Ark. You're right. I'm on my single player, so that means only one thing. It's update day, and new dinos and things and bits and bobs are all in place. We're going to go looking for them. Awesome. Right then, first on my list is the Hyenodon. Oh yeah, the little puppy that laughs a lot. So, I've got no idea, as typical, that where the things are going to spawn. And we're going to go out on Super Thyla, because he's super fast. And we can cover a lot of ground, basically. Oh my god, yeah, so much ground. Which is a good thing, because the map has had a wipe. So basically now, you get like achievements, well, you do on PC, on the Steam achievement. I'm not sure about console, I'm sure they do achievements as well. You'll have to let me know about that, guys. So you get like unlocks for achievements. So if you uncover 80% of the map, which I'm feeling like we're going to do today, you get an achievement for, unlocking the map. Awesome. Right then, I've got no idea where the things are going to actually spawn. So we can just sort of run about and have a look. It's a good idea as well, because we could probably come across some new dinos and get their locations as well. So when we want to tame them guys, we're all sort of ready and good to go. Right then. God, this is so fast. So we're going to try the sort of kind of grassy land areas to start with, and up you get. No. Not listening to me. Sad. Right. There you go. Up you get. So they are a passive team, and they hang around in packs. I think it's packs of 5 or 6, maybe. And you can't tame the alpha male, and if they feel, because they're intelligent hunters, if they feel they can take you on, they will actually attack you. But if not, you can get in. Right, so I've got my ghillie suit on, because you're going to need that, and you're going to need to scooch down really low and get in there. And all you have to do is pet them. So basically, you've got to go and find one, get a little puppy, and pet that puppy. Until he's yours, basically. It could be a thing, but it could go terribly wrong as well. So, right, it's not looking like there's going to be... I've not seen anything up here, apart from a stupid raptor. Anything down here? No new things. Right there, guys, so I'm going to have a little search around first and see what we can come up with. This is just like standard normal stuff. So we'll check the base of the mountains and things like that as well. Ooh, got him. Ooh, hello. Goodbye. Right there, guys. See you in a bit. Right there, guys. So we're sort of kind of at the base of the mountain, and I can see the little puppies. They're attacking. And they're attacking that RG. Oh, there's one down. And there's... Are you gonna survive? Are you gonna get there? Oh, yeah. Right, they are. Now then, so. Right, you just stop there. And, right then, we've got to crouch, apparently. So we're gonna go in. Nice and steady. So there they are, look. Oh, so I'm guessing the one with the glow is the alpha. So we want to stay clear of that guy. But this one... Hello, little puppy. Hello, you're a level 20. Can I pet you? Pet it. Oh. There we go. So, what about you? Can I do two at the same time? I can. Oh, right. So, it's going to take quite a while. Once you pet them, they sort of kind of run away. Now then, I don't want them to run too far because of my guy. So we're in a sort of dangerous area. I mean, we're at the base of the mountains. Right. Here we go, puppies. There we go. I'm crouched down. I'm coming in nice and steady. Nice and steady. There we go. So we've got to wait 30 seconds. So at least this time it gives you some sort of indication. And the alpha male, we can't pet him at all. So you're the alpha. So we get... Oh, no. Oh, I scared him. Oh, it's okay, puppy. Shh. I'm not going to hurt you. Just want to touch you. There we go. Where's the other one gone? Huh? Hello? Other one? Oh, let's just stick with you. So at least we got a timer now so we can see how long it's actually going to take, which is awesome. So I don't know where the other little guy's gone. So it's only a level 20 as well. Oh, we've got the two mark, so the other one must be about somewhere. Can we go again? Yeah, I feel like we can. There we go. I'm backing off. So you have to pet him and then back off. Oh, there's other guys over there. Let's scooch around this rock. So, no, keep it low. Here we go. Oh, damn. It's going to take so long, guys. It really is. I feel in that should need to be fixed, really. Damn it. Oh, dear me. Right then, is that... can we see your team? Really? Oh, God, he's gone away. I scared him. Scared him away. So they don't sort of run far. Right, can pet you again? What is your... 3.1. Really? Again? Does it go down? It's not going any higher than 3.1, so I have a feeling it's kind of broken. Oh dear me, that would teach us to early adopt these patches. Coming straight away and start recording. Right, let's go again. 10. Do we have to get it right on the very end? Right, we've got 3.1 taming effectiveness. Let's go. And go. Oh, yeah, right. 6.2 that time. Right. So you're... Is this going to go up? No, it's still 3.1. So basically, you have to stay with them. Oh, man. So let's go. Let's wait for this to get to zero. And... Oh, yeah. So basically, if they go past the time of the countdown, it basically doesn't do anything. Damn it! So if they wander far from each other, you ain't got enough time to get back and do the other one. So this is going to take a heck of a long time. Oh, man. I wanted to get a good pack as well to see what we could actually do. Awesome. Right, guys. So, as you can tell, I'm going to be a little bit busy. So, I'm just going to keep stroking the puppy. And I'll be back in a bit. Well, that went terribly wrong. Oh, man. Basically, the alpha aggroed on me, and I came up here and my Thyla attacked. So all the tamingness basically just kept dropping down like a stone, and you don't get much time at all. Dear me. So we've got to go and find another group, maybe. So we'll just keep wandering across the mountain, see if we can come up and do this again. Set my Thyla on passive, it's kind of dangerous, but yeah, so they're not the easiest things to tame, especially with the timer like dropping down so quick. So if you don't get that pet in on time, you basically don't get any taming effectiveness, which is meh. Oh, we've got some more. Oh, get away. Kill the alpha. There we go. We've killed the alpha. Now then. You've got no alpha. Where are you going, puppy? You're all alone. So it's sort of kind of still scared. Now then, because there's no alpha about, does that mean it's going to be easier to tame? So do we... Oh, he's shooting off. He's shooting away. Oh, God. Yeah, I wonder if we've got to take the alpha out first. Could be a thing. Oh, God. And he's gone. He's out of there. Right, where are you, puppy? So they do seem to be around the base of the mountain areas. Awesome, which is good. But the bad thing is, so are these guys. There you go, get away, sausage. Level 8? You should not be. Right, so I'm going to search on and see if we can find another pack. Right, see you in a bit. Right there, guys. Killing the alpha does not have an effect on it. Basically, it makes them all scatter, and whoever's in the group becomes the alpha, obviously. So you get rid of one alpha, and then the other one pops into the world. Now, this guy is sort of kind of stuck at the rock. I'm having a terrible time taming them because, well, one, they're quite skittish, and two, they're in a dangerous sort of area. But I've managed to get this guy wedged in this rock. I say wedged. He's probably going to disappear in a bit. But you can see the taming effectiveness is like really low. And yeah. So it's going to be like this for a while. So good luck with that. It's probably better if you can get them trapped somewhere actually. But if you're trying to tame a group up at once. You're going to have a bit of a problem. Because you have to get in with this petting business. Straight away. Oh dear me. Don't go getting free, buddy. Don't go getting free. Right then. Can we do that again? And there we go. So as you can see, it's going to take a little bit of a while. And for some reason, they all seem to be like level 20. Everyone I've come across now is like level 20. I don't know if that's a thing or if it's kind of broken. But it seems to be that's what they are. Right then. Hopefully you're stuck there, so we could probably get you. We're probably going to get another one as well, get a little pack going, and just see what they can do. But these low levels ain't going to do much, I don't think. Right. See you in a bit. Right, guys, this has turned out to be a little bit more difficult than I thought it would be. Basically, a raptor's just come and he's just munched my butt off. So, the thingy died. They're not very powerful on their own. So, that raptor took it out with like two bites gone. Raptor's gone, obviously, but now I'm like hungry. And so, I've had to craft a primitive hatchet up and pick and stuff. Right, I need some. Need some meat, dude. So, I've got to cook some meat up and then go hunting for more. Right then, so we're having a little camp out. I'm absolutely starving and I'm losing health as well. Awesome. So, well, I'm going to have to look for another one. I'm thinking that I might have to build a trap of some sort. You don't get many levels every time you pet it. So I got that one to about 50-something%, but oh man, that took such a long time to do that. And it was stuck up against the rock. It was doing fine until that raptor come and interrupted us, but yeah, it's a thing. Right then, I need to eat. So I'm going to get this meat cooked up. And we're going to hunt out and have a look elsewhere. Oh, God. See you in a bit. Right there, guys. It seems to be that this alpha is just causing trouble. So it cries and it runs off and it attacks everything. And then these guys sort of follow like that. So it's done a charge. Oh, God. It's on me. So we've got to try and knock that alpha out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bowler it and then put it to sleep because it's causing no end of trouble. And the other hyenas just sort of follow suit. But if it's not in the area, if it's not doing anything, it just sort of calms down. So now look, it's just calling a charge and causing trouble, look. So there we go, it's off again. So once we can get that down, then I think it's going to be okay. I think. Right then. Right, I've got a bowler. Oh God. Come out, sausage. I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to kill you. Right, still interested. Right, can we do a bowler? No. Right, which one is the fiery one? Oh God. Oh yeah, you're there. No. Oh dear, Trudon. I'll let you take care of that. No. You, come here, troublemaker. Oh damn it. And gotcha. Right then. Let's put you to sleep. We're at level 28. Awesome. Right. Now that's done, the other ones will just run around like headless chickens for a little bit. And then they'll calm down. But once they calm down, then it'll be good. Right. Calm down, people. Calm down. So where's the other one gone? And is everybody calm? No. Right. Is it calm? I don't think it is. Too close to the leader. We're too close to the leader. Well, at least the leader can't do any battle cries and things like that. So it's sort of subdued in that way. Right, where's that other one gone? Goodbye. Oh no, there's another alpha in the area. Goodbye. Right, let's go back over here. Has that one decided to... yeah. Right then. So now... we should have as little, or no, oh dear me, still skittish. Oh dear me. Right, there you are. There you are, calm down. So you sort of have to watch what everything else is doing, not just what you're doing. Because the alpha is like, I got one over like 50 something percent. And yeah, and then the alpha did his cry and then they all went running off and then that was it. So I managed to keep it for a while, but it was just, right, now we need this fella to calm down. Calm down. Are you trapped there? He's sort of trapped in with Thyla. So if I can keep him there. Right. Approach it as normal. No, he's still aggroed. Right. So I've just got to leave it a bit now till he actually calms down. Is that it? Oh, no. Oh, God, guys. This is taking so long. Oh, I've tried so many different times and I've nearly failed. Well, I have failed lots. Oh, God! For the love of... Oh, dear me. I've had a terrible time, I tell you. Right. No, we'll just... It don't really matter because we're in single player, so we'll just... Yeah. Right then. Awesome. So we have an hyena. So basically what I've had to do is I've had to down this guy. Oh God, he's nearly awake. So I've had to trank him and knock him out because he was causing all sorts of shenanigans. Right then, let's kill you. Oh God. No. Oh, no, you're just going to wander off, are you? Oh, awesome. Right then. Yeah, so I'm gonna kill you to get rid of you. They are not easy at all, ever. I think that's the best thing to do is trank the alpha, knock it out, and the others tend to like just hang around the alpha. But the thing is, if they get too close to the alpha, they get all scared and then run away, and then the taming effectiveness like drops down. But you can like use your body when you're crouching and just go between them and sort of bulldoze them away and turn them in another direction. But it does take a heck of a long time to do it. I'm just warning you now. Oh man. Syntac and the guys have put out two videos already on teams, and this is my first team of doing this, so it does take a heck of a long time. Now then, this is a female. Right, I want to try again with a male, and because I want to breed. Oh, raptor. Oh, no, we're not losing you already. No, you I'll tell you what, you follow the old powerhouse here. If you follow him, then nothing can go wrong, he says. But I think I'm going to take this little lady back to base first before I try again, because the level of difficulty is insane. Right there, guys. See you in a bit. Right then. We're back at base. So we've got this fella here, and let's put backspace on. So this one, the female, she's turned out to be the alpha. Okay, because it's higher level. It seems to be the majority of the hyenas are level 20. Well, they are for me, depending on what your settings are, but the most of them, and the about level 20. The higher ones, I mean, I did kill, like, I've killed loads of hyenas, but the highest one I've killed was about 106. And obviously that was an alpha, because the highest level becomes the alpha. So you're not going to tame max level on these, because it's going to be alpha and you can't tame them. Awesome, but we have got a male and a female. So we can get to do the thing as well. I've also like sat them down, because you can do the wheel inventory. Sit. Ah, there they go. They sit there, they're wagging their tails. They've got like a little smirk on the face. Look, little looks like they're smirking. All right, anyway, let's get this breeding underway. So love you. Follow me and follow me. And then we'll have enable 100 and enable 100. Right then. I'll get these bred up, and then we'll have a look at a little puppy. Right then. See you in a bit. Right then, guys. We've got a little puppy. Right then. Oh, let's put some. There we go. I ain't got no kibble to do imprinting, but we've got one anyway, and he's part of the pack now, and I think I'm just going to keep breeding them, because taming them, oh my, is such a bad thing. Right then, so I'm going to let this one pop into the world, and then we're going to put a little satchel on it, and see what that does. Right then. Oh, he's so cute, look, little puppy. Let's take that off. There we go. Well, let's scooch down. Let's get down. Can we get down? Let's get right down. There we go. So that's what the parents are like, and that's what the baby's like. Awesome. See you in a bit. And that happened. I don't know why it happened, but yeah, it's just died. It's got meat in its inventory, so it should be okay. I was just walking down here, but yeah, just died. So I don't know what's gone off there. But anyway, so we did breed one. What's the timers like? So he's got like another 4 hours before we can actually sort of breed again. But yeah. Huh. Anyway, so we can't level up the pack, as it were. So yeah, that rest in peace, buddy. Never mind, such is life. Right, you two are following me, and yeah, I think I've got a smithy over here, so we can craft a saddle for these. Well, it's not a saddle; it's more or less of a pouch. Are you coming? Yeah. So you can use it for keeping meat. It's like a little mini refrigerator. Saddles. Is it in there? No. Right. Crafting. Saddles. Oh, it's there, look. So we're going to need some metal. Shouldn't be a problem. I should have a buttload in here. Yeah, and I do. Oh, dear. Encumbered. I can't put it back, can I? Sausage. Can I? No. I could drop it. Right, let's what else do I need? I need hide. Right, I've got some of that. And I've got fibre, so I just need 20 metal ingots. I'll just pick that up. And we'll craft one. What we're short of? Fibre. Can we move? Oh, we can, ever so slowly. And oh no. Right. Drop that metal again. Ugh. Right. Pick it up. Oh. Fiber. Transfer. And craft another one. And transfer the rest of that. There we go. Right then. You can have one. A little meat patch. Where are we? There we go. Right then. So. We've got some meat. Ooh. Does it... right, meat. What's that one like? Can't really tell. Does it give you an access inventory? No, I don't think it does it? Anything on there? Nope. Well, you have a saddle as well. There you go. Right. So we get the armour for it as well. Oh, you did. It's on the poop. And... what else do we have? Right, meat. Let's just have a look at this meat timer. See if it makes a difference with it on or off. Right, so it's going to spoil in 45 seconds. That one's going to spoil in 25 seconds. Right, take that off. 10 seconds. Right, wait till that spoils. And then we'll have a clear time again. So we'll have one spoiling. Right, spoil. Right, 39 minutes. So we'll put the saddle on. Yeah. So there we go. So it is like a little preserving bin now. So we've got 1 hour 19 as opposed to 39 minutes. Awesome. Plus it's also got the armour protection as well. That's the one, armour protection. Right then. We'll pet you. And we'll pet you. Then you get the buff. Right, people, so this has turned out to be one heck of a long day. And I've only got these two. I don't know what's happened with that baby at all. It just died. Yeah, straight in front of me. Got no idea. Anyway. So, two hyenas. Hopefully I'm going to breed them and get some more, because I am not, definitely not, taming anymore. It's like 11 o'clock at night, and I started this at probably, what time were the packs this morning? About 9 o'clock this morning. So I spent all day doing this. Anyway, that's all from me. All I've got left to do is to wave. And see you in the next one.